Remove the aircraft's extended port cover. Then insert the spotlight's USB plug into the port. When the spotlight is securely plugged into the port, tighten the screws on both sides of the base. Please check carefully and ensure the spotlight is safely secured to the aircraft. Before using the spotlight, please adjust its tilting angle according to actual need. After the spotlight is correctly mounted to the Mavic 2 Enterprise, the aircraft will automatically recognize the spotlight and show a spotlight icon in DJI Pilot. Tap the spotlight icon to turn it on or off. Tap the General Settings to go to the spotlight settings. You can turn the spotlight on or off and adjust its brightness here. After using the spotlight, please power off the aircraft, then remove the spotlight from the aircraft. Please remember to reattach the port cover to protect the extended ports. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.